Shark Tank has betrayed its audience and fans. In a shocking display of style over substance, the famous reality show is now bringing in an AI expert to be one of the sharks. This is ridiculous. The sharks are supposed to encourage real human startups that can help people not use the latest tool of automation to cut jobs. It's obvious that the show's creators and fellow judges don't actually care about the concept of the show and are just using it as a vehicle for their own greed.